This is the main screen of the app. Here I can navigate between a map view and a list of the details of the customers. In the map view, I can see all the customers around me. So let's select a customer here. I will be able to see the name, the status of the customer, and the address. So let's start our route. I can also add another customer to our route. I can see the details of the route here. Also, I can change a little bit my way here. So let's start. I would like to choose this way. But let's say that I don't have to go over here anymore. So I will remove this company from the route. I can end a route. Let's go back and switch to the master detail. So here I have a list of all the customers that I have, the status, the address. So let me select the SAP here. Here I can see all the details like address, the status again, the customer name. And able to see a log of the maintenance with date, equipment, description, solution, also the processor. And I can start progress here. So you can see that it changed the status of the customer. Also, I can finish the service. Let's say the equipment is equipped. One problems is a blue screen, and the solution was only to restart. Okay, this customer is checked. Thank you.